this series of downs real important for both sides of the ball. Ramblers offensively have to get something established after picking up almost nothing first half, and the Trojans trying to make sure that everybody understands their defense is for real.
Boyum hands it off to Wiley, fumbles it, and it's picked up, and that's going to be good for a Trojan touchdown. And Scott Harris, also known as Scotty the Sack Master, going to pick that up for the touchdown.
Well, I'm looking back to see if there was a whistle to call it or anything, but it doesn't look like it. So
no flags this time. No flags
Trojans
this time.
Trojans capitalized on the first big turnover of the night.
My name is Scott Harris, S-C-O-T-T-H-A-R-R-I-S. I'm a senior.
Talk about the game-winning plays, what it turned out to be, fumble recovery for a touchdown. What'd you see?
Our defense was playing with pure emotion the whole game. It was incredible the way we were flying around the field. And our defensive end, Dustin Gallage, forced a fumble. I was running in, picked it up, and scored.
Well, I mean, it's a 14-7 game. We haven't seen one of those in a while in a Prep McDowell game. But to come out with the game-winning touchdown, just your feelings on that.
Oh, it's incredible. It's the best feeling in the world. I was incredibly happy. I was so psyched up. It was awesome.
Just talk about that drive that they come back, obviously, and start putting the ball in the air. You know, they get one in the end zone. Just talk about that drive and what maybe changed.
Our defense was starting to get a little tired, and we slipped up once and let up that coverage, and they scored. But I'm very proud of the way our offense bounced back and held the ball right down to the end.
Scott, you guys had Jeremy Verona, who most of us hadn't heard much about, get a touchdown early. We saw some rotation at quarterback. Can you talk about your depth and just how important that was tonight and how important that'll be all year?
Our depth throughout the whole backfield, I mean, we don't lose a beat from our first string, second team, or even to our third string. Everyone's all ready and ready to fire up, and we don't lose a beat running.
gentlemen, Scott Harris.
Harrison for the touchdown.